Hey YouTubers, thought I'd throw together a little coil driver using an Xr2206. This one works okay. I don't have a scope to really see the waveforms and stuff, but it works for me. It's driving a NTE2376 mosfet. Decent ratings on that too. And that's pulsing a delco Remy ignition coil. The gap there is about 3/4 of an inch or so. And power supply is over here. Variac. DC voltmeter. Turn that back down to about 12. And here we go. Pull the voltage down. Pull about an amp. Thank you.